welcome back to my channel. It's been a little while because the past few weeks have been pretty stinking hectic, but this past weekend was BeautyCon LA. Last year I went to BeautyCon as well and it was super fun. This year was super fun too, but it was a little bit hectic and a little bit crazy because I don't know what happened, but there just seemed to be way more people than there were last year. But I mean, hey, it was still fun and it was a blast and I got a lot of cool stuff. Today I'm going to be doing a little haul of everything that I got at BeautyCon. And if you've never been before, BeautyCon is a beauty convention that they hold in downtown LA every year. They have them in other places like New York and stuff, but I went to the one in LA and they have a bunch of beauty vendors and a lot of YouTubers go to these kinds of events, and so you can do meet and greets, you can shop, you can try out new products. It's super fun, so I definitely recommend, if you've never been before, you should totally check it out because it's definitely affordable. So BeautyCon has a lot of different vendors and a lot of different booths that give away free products that you can try. So some of this stuff I paid for and some of this stuff I got for free to try out. Before I start anything, please disregard my band-aid. I cut myself on my razor the other night. So keep on watching to see what I got at BeautyCon. So I have a few bags of things that I kind of consolidated because I had to put things in my luggage. I'm just gonna kind of like dig through here. So the first thing I have is this QVC box. It's a little welcome box and in here it has different products. I actually haven't gotten a chance to look at all of them, but my sister opened one, but let's see. So in this box, there looks like there's three sample pieces because this is a sample kit. And the first thing in here is the Tarte Brazilience Self Tanner. Oh snap! It's kind of small, but I mean, I don't really use self tanner, so this is going to be really interesting to try. The next thing in this box is the Wen Cucumber Aloe Cleansing Conditioner. What the heck is that? So this is basically a conditioner that you just rub through your hair like normally, but it's supposed to make your hair really smooth, but you just let it stay in your hair for a little bit to make sure your hair is extra smooth. And the last product in here is this reconstructing serum. That looks interesting. I'm gonna have to definitely try these out. So the next thing that I got at BeautyCon were a ton of hair ties. These are from the Barbie booth. I'm so obsessed with that booth. At the Barbie booth, they had a super cool photo booth. It was a 360 photo booth. So there was cameras like all set up around and they all take pictures. It's really cool. But I got all of these Barbie hair ties that I'm not keeping all of these for myself because I don't need that many hair ties, but they're super fun scrunchies that will be good put to good use. The next thing that I got at BeautyCon were a ton of these nail art things. So at the Nike booth, they were giving away a bunch of these, and they're little, I don't know what they're called exactly, but you put them on your nail and you don't have to paint them. So basically you just take each of these and you size them to your fingernail and you can file it and it's already painted for you. They told me to take as many as I wanted, so that happened. At the Nike women's booth, I also got a ton of like stickers and tattoos. There's just some that have like the little like angel on it, and then this one has the Nike women's logo and it comes in silver and gold. So the next thing that I got are these two beauty mark sets. They're basically flash tattoos, but me and my sister swear by these ones. These are the beauty marks from Mr. Kate. If you don't know who that is, you should definitely check her out right in the down bar. I'll leave all of her information, especially a link to these perfect beauty marks. The beauty marks we decided to get this year was this first pack, and it's the new Makeup Cosmic pack. So it has like a bunch of constellations and stars and a bunch of like metallic moons and waves and stuff. And the other one that we got is the rose gold set, and this one has like roses and leaves and little spiral beauty on it. That doesn't even make sense. We are so obsessed by these ones, and we've tried out other flash tattoo brands before, but these ones are by far my favorite ones I've ever used. They stay on for a while and they actually age really nicely on your skin, so they don't just kind of like rub off all ugly like regular tattoos. But we've had the black set and the gold set, but so we're gonna try out these ones to see how they look. So the next few things that I got are from the Tarte booth, and the first thing that I got was this eyeliner pencil, and this is the Skinny Smolderize pencil in, I believe, brown, Moonstone Brown. It's basically like a dark brown, almost black. They didn't have black, so I got this one instead, but I seriously swear by this eyeliner. Last BeautyCon, I bought a whole set of these, and now they have like an upgraded version, but it has a brush on the end to smudge out your eyeliner if you want, which they didn't have before, but I definitely got one of these, and so did my sister and my mom, because I totally raved about how great this eyeliner is. And the other thing that I got was the Lights, Camera, Lashes 4-in-1 Mascara. I've had this one also before, and I liked it a lot, so I just decided to repurchase it because it was on sale. And the best part about going to BeautyCon is that all of these makeup brands price their makeup so much cheaper. So at the Tarte booth, there's always a long line because they mark their makeup half off. Like, what a steal is that? Another thing that I got at Tarte was this BB cream, and this is the BB Tinted 12-Hour Primer. Even though it says primer, that just means it has a built-in primer to help leave your makeup on and whatnot, but this is in the shade medium. Something that they were giving out at the Nike women's booth was these earrings. So you can choose between what earrings you want, so you can mix match them, but I decided to get two of the same ones, and you can't really... Oh man. Earrings I decided to get were these ones that say LA on them. They're kind of hard to see, but they say LA. I got a pair of those thanks to Nike. So if you guys didn't know, I'm part of the Awesomeness TV network, and Awesomeness TV had a booth at BeautyCon, so I decided to stop by and I got to meet one of the people that work with the network, and her name is Gwen. She's fantastic, and I've gotten the chance to get to know her a little bit via online, but she hooked it up with an Awesomeness TV grab bag, and the first thing that was in it was this shirt, and it says love on it with the Awesomeness TV logo. So I don't have anything to like rep Awesomeness TV, so thank you guys so much for this awesome shirt. And in the bag it also came with a few beauty products, and the first thing was this lipstick, and I believe it is the lipstick that was by Tila, and this is the lipstick from Tila Dunn's prom collection. It's super pretty, and it's in the color 375 Vixen, and it is a bright like deep red. How pretty is that? The other thing I got was a little compact mirror. I believe it's a compact mirror. Wait, maybe I should open it. Yeah, I was right. It is a compact mirror. Hey. The last thing I received in my Awesomeness TV grab bag was this makeup palette, and this is also from Tila's prom collection. It just has some really pretty shimmery neutrals in here, so these are really nice to use for basics or if you want to dress up your makeup. So inside BeautyCon they sell things, but outside this year they had a little like festival set up with like a Ferris wheel and rides, and also had trucks that you can go into, and they're like little stores on wheels pretty much. But I bought a few things outside, and the first thing was these pair of sunglasses. These ones are matte black and they have a big rim, and they're mirrored if you can see. Hey! But I really like these because they were really inexpensive, so I tend to mess up my sunglasses. So that's why I decided to get these, because they're cheap enough that I won't feel bad if I ruin them. I also got a ring from Mr. Kate's booth, and it's this beautiful, beautiful, simple, and delicate rose gold ring. I don't have it on me right now. I think it's so beautiful, and I am so excited to wear it every single day because I seriously am so obsessed with Mr. Kate's stuff. So that's pretty much everything that I got at BeautyCon. The other things were just a bunch of little photo strips and flyers and coupons and stuff, but that's pretty much it for this haul. If you like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up, and if you went to BeautyCon and if you make a haul, be sure to let me know so I can watch what you got at BeautyCon too. If you've never been before, I totally recommend going because it's seriously so much fun, and if you really like looking at a bunch of different products and you just really enjoy like being around all things beauty, I really recommend going to BeautyCon because the atmosphere is so much fun, it's so lively, and there's just so many different things to look at for a whole entire day, all things beauty and fashion. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. And let me know in the comments below if you went to BeautyCon or if you plan to go to BeautyCon, because maybe I will see you then. Also, next week is VidCon. I will be at VidCon in Anaheim with some of my friends, and I also be hanging out at the Awesomeness TV booth for a little bit. So be sure to comment below if you are going to VidCon as well, and maybe I will meet you there. All my social media links will also be in the bottom below, and if you're going to VidCon, be sure to follow me and I'll follow you back so we can meet up and whatnot, you know what I mean? I'm so excited for VidCon, it's ridiculous, oh my god. And if you didn't know, I'm going to be hosting a giveaway coming up within the next week or so. I will be posting the video all about that because I recently just hit 1,000 subscribers on here, woo! So be sure to keep a lookout for that, but Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! Love you, latte!